السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. My name is Shaima Bah. I am Quran teacher. Inshallah, I will step by step with you to learn Tajweed rules to recite Quran. In this video, we will complete studying the heavy and light letters. Today, inshallah, we will study the temporary heavy and light. الحروف التي تفخم أحياناً وترقق أحياناً. There are four types of these letters. حرف الراء, letter ra. The ألف مد, ألف المد. Lam in the exalted name of Allah, lam لفظ الجلالة. The غنّة for إخفاء حقيقي غنّة الإخفاء الحقيقي. The first we will study together ألف مد. The quality of ألف مد being heavy or light depends on the letter preceding ألف مد. If the letter before ألف مد was light, so alif mad should take a light sound. And if the letter before alif mad was heavy, so alif mad should take a heavy sound. Examples for alif mad. Qala. Alif mad preceded by qaf. Qaf is heavy letter. So alif mad is heavy. Qa, not ka. Qa, qala. Heavy sound. Mala, hana. Alif mad preceded by mim. Mim is light letter. And ha is light letter. So it's light sound. ما, not ما, مال, هانا. Rules for the lamb of the exalted name of Allah. Lamb لفظ الجلالة. This is one of the temporary qualities. Lamb لفظ الجلالة من الحروف التي تفخم أحيانا وترقق أحيانا. If there is a fatha or a dhamma before the word of Allah or Allahumma, thin lam in Allah will be heavy. Example, Wallahu, Wallahu. There is a fatha, Allah, before the word of Allah. Wa has fatha, Wallahu. اللهم يشاء الله. الله preceded by همزة in the word يشاء. همزة has ضمة يشاء. يشاء الله. سبحانك اللهم. اللهم preceded by كاف. This letter in the word of سبحانك. سبحانك ك. سبحانك اللهم. صال لام is heavy. Allah, not la. It's not يَشَاءُ اللَّهُ or سُبْحَانَكَ اللَّهُمَّ. Not اللَّهُمَّ. Allah. If there is a kasra before the word Allah, seeing the lam in Allah or اللَّهُمَّ will be light. Example, لِلَّهِ. لي لام has كسرة لله before the word of Allah. The lam in Allah or اللهم will be light. دين الله, not دين الله. No, it's دين الله. الله, not Allah. لا, it's not لا, because ديني ني Allah, the name of Allah preceded by كسرة. دين الله. بسم الله. قل اللهم. If the reader starts reading with the name of Allah, thin lam in Allah or Allahumma will be heavy. Example, Allahu. It's not illahu, it's Allahu. Allahumma. Rulings of Ra, being heavy or light. أحكام حرف الراء قد تكون مفخمة مفخمة أو مرققة. Depends on حركة on را اعتمادا على حركة حرف الراء. If را has ضمة or فتحة it's heavy like رومان رو رو نوت رو نوت رو 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 هيفي رواسية. إفرا هاز كسرة it's light like يريد يري ري نوت ري نوت ري it's ري ري يريد. إفرا has سكون. Look at the previous letter. Previous letter. If the previous letter has فتحة or ضمة, it's heavy. Like سخرنا الجبال. سخر. را has سكون. Preceded by خا خا. سخا. فتحة. So it's heavy. سخر. Not سخر. Not ار. It's ار. سخرنا. مرشدة. را preceded by ضمة. مو. مر. مر. Not مر. مرشدة. إفرا has سكون and preceded by كسرة. It's light. Like فرعون. It's فر. Not fir, فرعون, شرعة. إفرا has سكون and preceded by همزة وصل. It's heavy, like أمير تابو الذي ارتضى رب ارحمهما ارجعي. Okay, it's heavy, not light, it's not amir, alladhir, rabbir, ir, no, no, no. Okay. If ra has sukun and preceded by ya, letter ya, it's light. Like khair, khairayara, khair, qadir. خير قدير. إفرا ها سكون and preceded by letter ها سكون. What the rules here? Look at the حركة on the previous letter. If the previous letter has ضمة or فتحة it's heavy. Like خضر خضر بالصبر. را has سكون the previous letter preceded by second letter the previous letter has ضمة خو خضر so it's خضر. را is heavy بالصبر it's heavy. The previous letter has كسرة it's light like حجر الذكر السحر. What's the difference between السحر and خضر? را is heavy in خضر. را is light in السحر. Now we will recognize the exceptions in letter را. There are four kinds of exceptions in the letter Ra. Ra'in wa nuzr, wa nuzr, fa asr, fa asri, yasri. When we stop in these words, it's wa nuzr, fa asr, yasr. Ra has sukun because we stop in this word, wa nuzr. And preceded by letter has dhamma. So it's what? Heavy or light? Ra sakin, preceded by letter has dhamma. It's heavy. But this exception. Ra is light. Not heavy. Wanuzur. Not wanuzur. No. Fa'asr. Fa'asr. No. Yasr. Not yasr. Yasr. No, it's light because this is exceptions in letter Ra. Ra in Al-Qitr, Misr. When we stop in this word, it's Al-Qitr, not Al-Qitra, Al-Qitr. Ra Saken, preceded by letter Saken. Look at the previous letter is Kasra, has Kasra, Qi. So it's light. And in Misr, look at the previous letter, it's Kasra, light. You can pronounce Ra as a light letter or as a heavy letter. Both are true. Ra in Firq, Firqin, but because we stop with this word, it's Firq. Ra Saken preceded by letter Ra Saken preceded by Kasra. So it's light or heavy? It's light, but this is exception. You can pronounce Ra as a light letter or as a heavy letter. Both are true. Firq or Fir, Ra or Ra. Ra in this word is Labil Mirsad. مرصادا فرقة قرطاس وإرصادا وإر وإر را is heavy وإر not وإر وإر وإرصادا قرطاس فرقة مرصادا لبالمرصاد. It's heavy in spite of preceded by Kasra. Because the following letter in the same word is heavy. The gunna for ikhfa haqiqi. There are two types of gunna. A heavy gunna, heavy gunna, and light gunna. First, the heavy gunna, gunna mufakhama. If the noon saken or the tanween is followed by one of the heavy letters, za, qaf, ta, ghain, dat, sad, kha, khus, sadaqt, qiz, the heavy letters, the sound of gunna should also be heavy. Examples on nun saken. Man tagha yanzuru. Examples on tanween. Adaban qariba kutubun qayyima. The second is the light gunna. Gunna muraqqaqa. If the noon saken or the tanween is followed by a light letter, the sound of gunna should be light. Examples on noon saken. Faman sha'a anzarnakum. It's famansh, not famansh. Not an. Okay? It's light, not heavy. Examples on tanween. وكأسا دهاقا يومئذ شأن يغنيه. وكأسا نوت وكأسا يومئذ شأن نوت يومئذ شأن. Okay, it's light, not heavy. Now it's time to leave you. So it's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.